Yeah, hello boys and girls, HeavilyGamer here, baby in the flesh, and welcome for another episode of Grand Theft Auto 4, people. Yes, here I am, back on the streets, people, drinking my beers like always, playing my favorite games. I'm not on the streets, but yes, my character is on the streets. I'm here on my desk, people. Relaxing after work, enjoying some beautiful beers.
Hola, mi amor. What's good, yo?
Taxi!
Yes, let's proceed forward, people, with more missions and see what the fuck we're gonna do. The buttons are down below if you are enjoying my gameplay. Like the video, share it with your friends, favorite.
Where can I take you?
Hold the fuck down, man. Subscribe if you are not a subscriber. Also, hit the bell to receive notifications from me when I'm gonna release a new video.
Maybe what we need is a good old-fashioned peasant mob.
Exactly. Freedom.
Let's go to the date, baby.
To Bart Street, yeah? Good as gold. I've got places to be over here.
Yeah, sorry, I'm not doing the mission I left off in the last episode, but yes, let's clear them up and see, people. That mission is pretty fucking hard, people. Stop jumping, dude.
Hey, are you my date? Thank God. You never know who's going to turn up when you've met someone online.
Yeah, all sorts of sickos can use the internet. You have to be careful. I'm Nico.
So, Nico, what do you do?
I do a lot of things. What's your job?
Job? Job? Everyone's talking about this job guy. I haven't met him and I don't want to. Mr. Do you want to go already? I'm not that easy, sweetie. I've seen guys pull weird shit out of
Let us out, gentlemen, yes? Over, yes? You are the hero?
Oh my God, I'm gonna fail. Holy fuck. 3 stars, oh my fucking God.
Thank you.
Oh my fuck. My chance is to take this bad boy, baby. Take it! Oh yeah, boy! What the fuck, boatload of ass. Oh yeah, boy! Yeah, boy!
How was your day, bro?
Not so good. I don't think we'll be seeing each other again. I don't think he'll be seeing anyone.
Anyway, your profile's still up there, bro. There's all sorts of crazy pictures on that site you can get into. Real free! You know, I'd be getting involved in some of that internet date shit, but I only date models, you know, or VIPs, who could be models. Not many of them online. Yeah? Catch you later, big guy. Later.
Okay, friend, where to?
I want to go to Xenotime Street.
Well then.
Vamos ser maldades. Maldades! Dale papi, dale bitch!
Come on, let's go!
I try, okay?
I hope you have health insurance!
Vamos ser maldades! Let's see if I can find this song on YouTube, people.
You recognize my face, yes? From community theater down the street.
Let's see if this one. I don't know, man. Enough with the goddamn maldades in this shit, man. Let's get back to the action, baby. Vamos a ser maldades.
Thanks a lot.
Vamos a ser maldades. Destruction for beginnings. Beginners.
Hey, what's up, money?
Hey,
come on, ladies, give me a few minutes. Business calls. This is my town. Look at it. All them tiny ants down there. Man, shit is crazy.
So I guess you do okay.
Your apartment is gonna be mine, bitch.
But what motivates you?
Well, I need money. This pays. I can do it. I don't care if I live or die. And I'm looking for someone.
Someone special?
Yeah, you could say that. So, why do you need me?
Well, I'm always looking for good guys. Build an army. But in my work, people change. Money changes people, not me. I'm still a hustler from these streets. And I heard good things about you.
Okay. But I'm warning you. I'm not low budget.
Do I look like I live low budget, dog?
Yo, player.
Fuck you want?
There's someone here for you. Dwayne or some shit. I don't know.
Motherfucker got out? Damn. My dude!
What's up, son? What's going down?
You didn't tell me you was getting out? Man, I would've laid on a party, got some freaks out. Shit.
I called. Couple of times.
Man, hey, Dwayne, this is Nico.
Hey.
Nico Dwayne Ford. Taught me everything I know.
Not everything.
So, hey, man, where you staying? You need some money? What's the plan?
What you mean, what's the plan? Pick up where we left off. I'm out, I'm back. We keep on rolling.
You say we?
Yeah, we. Unless you too fine. What? Your silk sheet? Fancy dress wearing life too big for me now?
Oh, hey, I ain't saying that. You know what's mine is yours. You need help, just holler. Hell, this Slavic motherfucker any good, he can help you. But you know I do anything I can. But right now, we gotta roll. Just give me one second.
Ain't folk quick to forget?
Some folk.
Yeah, that's the truth.
Where did you get out from?
Preschool.
Okay, Dwayne, we gotta roll. Please make yourself at home. Hell, this is your home. This jet money.
Motherfucker must think I'm an idiot.
We going to Castle Gardens. There's an alley we want to hit up just off the South Parkway. You heard of Youssef Amir? Big real estate developer?
I don't know. I've heard a lot of names since I got here. This guy's a big developer. Are you and him having meetings about how to run the city?
Not yet, but I got an idea about how me and him can be friendly. Some Italian dudes shut down his building site on some union bullshit.
Motherfucking police is shit. Barely touch his car and is fucking going after my ass. I don't give a fuck, man. This is not my fucking car. What you said?
Come on. Let's keep our eyes looking forward, okay?
Is a policeman?
Is that shooting? What the?
Oh. Oh my lord! I felt the fucking vision! That's the name of the game, baby.
Let's do it.
Oh, thank you.
Destruction for beginners, baby.
We going to Castle Gardens. There's an alley we want to hit up just off the South Parkway. This is my ticket to the big time, baby. I'm about to make it for real.
Yeah, how's that?
You know Yusef Ahmed, the big real estate developer? Well, I heard on the grapevine that he's run into a heap of trouble with some union cats. This shit is mafia run, and they all over his construction site with guns and shit. They stopping Ahmed from sending in the scabs.
How's that mean you made it?
Because I'm a clever motherfucker. I'm using my God-given intellect. Yusef is in some problems. Playboy is gonna come in there, help him out. Make the mafia cats go away so the workers can come in and everything be cool.
You're going to have to be a pretty persuasive guy. That's if you're hoping to talk a bunch of mafia-owned union officials off of a building site they shut down.
I don't gotta be the persuasive one, money. You do. I saw you handle yourself for Elizabeth the other day. You going to go in there and clear out those motherfuckers.
You're not getting involved.
No, man. I just confuse shit if I went in with you. It's all types of scaffolding and shit in the construction yard. I'm gonna get into a position where I can see everything going down. I'll tell you where the cats are at and who you need to look out for. I'm your eyes in the sky, money.
This sounds like a pretty bad deal for me, don't it, Playboy?
Shit, you doing this for a paycheck. I'm giving you them dollar bills, and when Playboy pays, he pays big. You getting that mad money on this one.
Okay.
How many goddamn police cars are in this shit, man? If you barely gonna touch these goddamn shits, are gonna follow your ass. Why the fuck is the option when you eliminate the fucking witnesses, the police is not gonna fucking chasing you anymore?
For fuck's sake!
Fuck you, bitch. What the fuck I'm be doing this shit all over the goddamn shit? Let's go ahead in this shit.
So me and you can keep the communication. Yo,
oh shit.
Three lookout cats making sure no one makes move on the site. You best take them out with the rifle before you hit up the rest of them. I'm gonna get in the position where I can see all the shit going down. If you can take out the main cats, then the rest of them shouldn't be a problem. When you in there, I'll give you the lowdown on where these main cats is at. You might be better seeing the lookouts from up here too, money. Shit, I needed to find a cat like you. A badass motherfucker who ain't afraid to take fools down.
Yeah, well, I need money, so you're in luck.
You're gonna kick some ass down there, boy. I'm backing you up.
Oh, shit.
Okay. Oh, I just want to get in there and make shit happen.
Where the fuck are they, dude? One here. One here. One. Where the fuck is it, man? What the fuck? I can't see the final one. Where the fuck is it, man? Is down. What the fuck? What the boatload of ass! Do this fucked up shit again. I thought I can climb the motherfucking ledge and stay on it, people, to snipe that bitch. Guess I was wrong. I wonder if it works to get a cab. Gonna get the fucking cab, man, it's much faster. Told you it's much faster like this. I don't want to fucking drive all over the goddamn town again like a bitch.
I left some heat for you in that car, money. You're gonna be strapped. Sniper rifles, grenades, all that shit. There's also a radio headset in there, so me and you can keep in communication. Yo, there's three lookout cats making sure no one makes move on the site. You best take them out with the rifle before you hit up the rest of them. I'm gonna get in a position where I can see all the shit going down. If you can take out the main cats, then the rest of them shouldn't be a problem. When you in there, I'll give you the lowdown on where these main cats is at. You might be better seeing the lookouts from up here too, money. Don't worry, money. When I'm big time, I won't forget about cats like you. The people who helped me get to the top.
What about that guy, Dwayne? You're going to forget about him?
Watch your fucking head, dude.
This is getting awkward. Talk about the slow lift.
Easy peasy lemon squeezy, baby.
Got all them lookouts gone, money. Get in there and free up the site.
See you soon, playboy. I'll try to save a grenade so you can have fun with one too.
Clear up the site? What? What? What the boatload of ass? Oh my god. It's gonna be fucked up, baby. Oh my god, I don't even have a fucking body armor, dude. These bitches are gonna fuck me. I like the way that you do. You're making hard. Just fucking great. Hurt me a bit too, bitch. God, I'm gonna die, dude.
Get out! Stop crying and stay down.
Fuck. What do you want, man?
Oh my god. What the fuck ball of ass is this shit? I'm dead. Motherfucking missions are sucking balls, man. I know how to fucking throw a grenade, bitch. God, I'm so fucking dead, dude. Gonna climb the crane, dude. Shit. This shit is fucking useless, man. I'm not gonna make it, baby. I need health. This is a hot dog shit. Nothing in this goddamn shit.
Hey, Cam! I'm robbing you. Don't freak out.
The Hades with you, Malaka.
I am a crazy dude. I will try to get home. It works. I have four wonderful darling
Bart Street, yeah?
Here we are, man. End of the line.
Welcome.
Woo! She wants me.
I dropped this in the kitchen. Bye. Come gorge again.
Where can I take you?
We're broadcasting live from the streets of Liberty City. Nobody does live radio anymore. Nobody apart from me.
I want to go to Dylan's.
A fun way to go.
Thanks a lot.
Have a good day, sir.
See a taxi over there, baby. Let's go.
Where can I take you?
So can you take me to Castle Tunnel?
Good as gold.
Let's go back.
I can't get any closer than this, so I have to drop you off right here.
Who the fuck is shooting? Oh wow.
Immigrants trying to take American jobs.
the fuck off this shit. Hope we're gonna fucking make it, baby. Oh my god. What the fuck I'm doing in the water now?
Got rid of all the union problems on this site. As you can see, this place is going to need a cleanup before any workers come in.
You the money, son. You said Pierre won't put me through to the cat. But when they hear about this shit, they're gonna start listening to Playboy.
Yeah, we made it, baby. Beautiful. Thank you. That was so fucking nice.
Stop. Where can I take you?
Home.
I want to go to Joliet Street.
I know a fun way to go.
Yo, Money, I appreciate what you're doing for me. There be so many fake cats out there. You remember my man, Dwayne?
Sure, just got out of the pen. Old friends aren't paying him no mind.
Yeah, that's what he thinks. He got friends all over the shop, but he's living in the past. Now, I need you to go over to the Governor Greg Johnson Project over in Northwood. He holding up there and needs help with some shit. You assist this broke ass, I'll send some paper your way. I owe that fool. Can't pay back a biatch. Peace out, Money.
Here we are.
Thanks for the love.
Yeah, let me go and take my beer from the freezer, people. We're gonna say a proper goodbye here. Yeah, alright, boys and girls, I'm gonna end the episode here. Heavily Gamer here, baby, in the flesh. If you enjoyed the video, you know what to do. Show me the love down below by pressing those buttons. Like the video, share it with your friends, favorite. Subscribe if you are not a subscriber. Also, hit the bell to receive notifications from me when I'm gonna release a new video. Love you all, people. See you in the next episode. Bye!